Now to some of the other top stories we are following. A new timeline has emerged as the search continues for Brian Laundrie. The attorney for Laundrie's family has confirmed they went camping at the Fort DeSoto Park in Florida for 2 days in the beginning of September, but say all three family members left the park together. Dwayne Dog Bounty Hunter Chapman, meanwhile, says he believes Laundrie is camping out on an island without elaborating on the location.